Welcome to Brussels. Free parking here, actually. Just all around the edges. Free parking spot. About, what, a mile and a half from the city edge?
Yeah, 2 kilometers,
you said. Yeah, it's a pretty cool park, too. Hey, the archway. Really hard to see. Okay, it's probably the most ugliest building I've ever seen. It's like the building has blinds, but seems somewhat important. Belgium. Future is Europe. Now, is that the European Union or is that Europe? The Belgian flag almost in the center. It's very businessy so far, isn't it? Dog. Le Presidente. Oh, check it out. Belgium. Yeah, so it's not. Not awkward at all. Not awkward at all. How's the thimble?
Warm.
You want a Belgian chocolate?
He's
joking at that. You gonna buy their chocolates then? Okay, we're in the main square. I see a good deal for the center of Brussels. That's where we just came from. Goes all the way through. Quite a lot of Belgian chocolate in there. We only found one with 3 samples. Yeah, it was okay. Well, we caved 2 euros. And this is how big it is. It's not so bad. Yeah, you gonna try it?
Okay.
In Lost Euros. How was the shop? Sampling. Yeah. And the beers, quite a lot. Grand place. A lot of buildings. People are just chilling on the floor, I guess because there's not many seats. I think this is definitely the most impressive one here. Free water. Is the American embassy there? McDonald's. So, yeah, we're looking here. Excavation.
Okay, this is more clear.
Yeah. In the center of town. Hey, they got the royal outfit.
She's samurai, and McFish, McDonald's. And
it's a dirty McFish.
They also serve billet, beer, and macaroons.
Fancy. Okay, we're back at the car.
Near the car.
With our beers. Yeah. 50 cent beers. Casual track at the park. It's more of an East Coast thing, isn't it? Tracks at parks.
Feels like it.
Nice little area, and check it out. Waffle truck. Yep, way to Belgium. Yep, the gate, it's official. We've done Belgium. Belgium done a